One of the things that complicates the life of a patient with lingual nerve injury the most is the following. Will my injury get better or not? We have already talked in a video on this channel that there is no specific test that will definitively say whether your nerve has been injured or not, whether you will improve or not. Because we know that most patients will improve over the course of a few days, a few weeks. What if I'm the unlucky patient who won't improve and requires surgery? First of all, be patient. Secondly, what can we use to determine if you will improve or not effectively? I often advise my patients to make a habit of jotting down notes during their daily activities. For example, earlier this week, I had a very intense burning sensation. I had a very intense tingling. The following week, I no longer have as much burning. My tingling improved. Another important thing is the quality of your speech. Have you been speaking better? Can you sense your tongue stiff? These are also signs that your injury was not very serious and you will improve over time. But the most important thing is for you to follow up with peripheral nerve specialists so that you can treat the problem early and, if necessary, undergo surgical or medical intervention. Whether you will improve or not, over the course of a few months, early treatment with the use of medications and some procedures leads to a better final outcome. So do you think your lingual nerve injury is improving or worsening over the past few weeks? Tell us about it. If you want to know more information about lingual nerve paresthesia, like the video and follow my channel. Goodbye.